In this video, you will learn which tank is the cheapest and which one is the most expensive in the world. So, subscribe to the channel, give it a like, and in the meantime, I will tell you some interesting facts. Armored forces, despite the high level of technological development, continue to be the backbone of any national army in the world. For well-known reason, Ukrainian main battle tanks were not included, but many other combat vehicles from around the world were. If you can help Ukraine in any way, please do so. Remember, it is very difficult there right now. So let's get started. The Chinese have recognized their own 99 zlotys tank as the world's cheapest main battle tank, which costs between $2.6 to $4 million per unit. However, its quality is questionable as it is based on the concept of the Soviet Russian mobilization tank T-72. Its main weapon is the smoothbore gun 98, an unlicensed copy of the Soviet 2A46. Its auxiliary weapons include a 7.62 mm Type 98 machine gun located to the right of the gun and a 12.7 mm anti-aircraft machine gun. The armor resistance is equivalent to 600-700 mm to 1,000-1,200 mm in different areas of the hull and turret. The second most cost-effective main battle tank according to the Chinese publication is the T-90M Breakthrough, a modification of the Russian T-90 of Vladimir, which costs only $4.5 million per unit. Overall, the publication believes that the Russian tank only wins in terms of price, but loses in quality even to the Chinese tank. Nonetheless, the Breakthrough remains the main hope of the Russian army as the Armata is still too raw and expensive. The tank is armed with a 125 mm to a 4.65 gun with the ability to launch anti-tank missiles, a 7.62 mm paired machine gun, and a 12.7 mm remotely controlled machine gun. The armor resistance is equivalent to 700 mm, and it is supplemented by an active protection system. The third most cost-effective main battle tank is the Merkava IV from Israel, the latest member of the famous tank lineup, which costs $6 to $6.5 million per unit. It is well protected and armed with a 120 mm gun and a 60 mm mortar. But it is likely to be a good tank only for Israel as it is tailored to specific combat conditions and is frankly overweight. The fourth most cost-effective main battle tank is the British Challenger 2, which costs $8.38.6 million per unit. It has been in service with the British forces and some other armies since 1994. It is armed with a 120 mm rifle gun L-30 and a 7.62 mm machine gun. The fifth most expensive Indian MBTR drone, as the Chinese believe, is a typical example of a tank that they wanted it to be better, but it turned out to be as usual. According to the declared requirements, the result should have been better than the German Leopards, but in reality, it turned out to be worse than the Russian T-90 due to India's inadequate production base and clearly overstated requirements. Therefore, the basis of the Delhi Armored Forces still consists of copies of the Russian T-72M1 and T-90A, and the tank, priced at $8 to $9 million per unit, is supplied to the troops in very limited batches. In sixth place, the Japanese MBD Type 10 is recognized as the most advanced tank in the world. It has been in service since 2012 and costs around $9.5 to $10 million per unit. It is produced in very small batches and only for the Japanese armed forces. It is armed with a 120 mm smoothbore gun, equipped with APS and ceramic metal composite armor. Seventh place is taken by the AMX-56 Leclerc MBT, one of the most well-known tanks in the world. It was the first fourth-generation tank to be put into service in the 1980s and has not lost its relevance. It costs between $10 to $12.6 million per unit. It is armed with a 120 mm smoothbore gun, equipped with ceramic and composite armor, dynamic protection, and an automatic fire extinguishing system. It also has a battlefield management system. In eighth place, the M1A2 Abrams SEPV MBT of the USA costs $20 million. Its armor includes depleted uranium, which increases the armor's resistance to an equivalent of 960 mm, Overall, its armament is similar to the standard Abrams tanks of earlier modifications. And the last ninth place in terms of cost is occupied by the Leopard 2A 7V plus MBD of Germany, which costs over $20 million, making it one of the most expensive tanks in the world. As noted by a Chinese publication, it is worth every penny. The tank is equipped with a 120mm smoothbore gun with an excellent stabilization system, AMAP composite armor, and can accelerate up to 72 km/h. It is superbly armored. It is worth noting separately that the Ukrainian T-8 Furu Oplot will cost the customer $4.9 million per unit. The tank carries a 125mm gun and an anti-tank guided missile combat, has KAZ and dynamic protection. Additionally, the Oplot can engage in combat in darkness and be integrated into the digital battlefield management system, similar to the Leopard and Abrams MBTS. That's it. Thank you for watching till the end. See you later.